What an odd film.
It was a good film. It really had that scary feeling to it.
Yeah, it did.
There was only one thing that I
didn't understand.
Who
was stalking her?
Yeah, I have no idea.
I mean, in the end, we don't really...
That was a joke.
I hope.
Ring, ring, next caller. Put him on the air, Nikki.
Hello.
Hi.
I'd like to say something about that John person right there.
Yes?
What the hell's a Queechy? I don't know what one is, but if I ever saw it, I think I'd shoot it in his stomach, because... I'm very wary of things like that. And you,
Hey, no.
You are a dork. I've seen dorks in my life. You all need a comb. Your
Nikki,
hair is
Nikki,
messed
Nick,
up.
Take them off. Take them off, Nick. Take them off.
My hair's okay.
Oh.
You know, actually, Dan, who are we kidding? No, we need a haircut.
That's
we need two haircuts, in fact.
Yeah.
I mean, look at us. Yeah. We're just losers.
Yeah.
You know, maybe we could get makeovers.
Maybe we could roll the next clip. You need a microphone.
I'll just pull it out of my handy tool belt there.
Why are you wearing a tool belt?
Well, I figured I'd start wearing gloves and carrying tape measures and things, just because I feel that, you know, being a quiche eater, I should start carrying more tools to make myself look like a man. I'm going to go down to the bar after this and...
Why are you so fake? Why can't you just grasp your being, John? Why can't you just be a quiche eater?
Can we?
And be a quiche eater well.
Well, all right, you're right. You know, that was... I'll take that off later. That was my movie. It was called Qualities of Objects.
That's right. With your eyes.
Right.
Very large eyes. And they were negative.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they were. So, I can't... Yeah, it's a good tool.
Daniel. Right. What's our last movie?
I have no idea. I didn't know it was going to be a quiz.
Our last movie, folks, is A Roaring Good Try, the new Roar movie from Jim Woolsey and Co.,
wow.
Will Brooks, Yellow Wall Productions. It's quite funny. I've seen the preview, the press kit for it.
Wow.
You shall be amazed. Let me
John, can you take off that tool belt? Because you're not manly at all.
Yes, I am. See,
no, you're not.
Microphone perfect.
John, women think that's weird, all right? John, women find you strange. No, I'm not going to roll the clip. No, seriously, you have to learn something here. Rachel Vera didn't like you, okay? She was Ian, dressed up as a woman. Just roll the next clip now, we have to have a chat.
Choke. No AC and the radio
to get some cases of honey brown tonight for the party?
Roar.
Yo, let's make a stop, a bottle and can, alright? Let's roll.
Case of honey brown? I'm gonna have to see some ID. I don't think this is gonna work.
I can't believe they didn't sell to you.
Roar.
Yeah.